Oh, God.
Nobody was seriously hurt in the making of this video except that guy.